Hi guys, welcome to KennyBlandAuctions.com. I'm going to do a quick inspection video for this tabletop model stereo system. It's a 1992, but it's in really, really good shape. Has the turntable on top. It is a model GCD31P. It has the turntable, the radio tuner, then we have tape deck and CD player at the bottom. So we've got it set up right now to play a vintage Ray Connolly record. Blue River. Okay, that was wonderful, Ray. Thank you very much. I'm going to go turn the volume down a little bit and do the radio next.
You can nominate someone on the website. Find the button to click on the first page, and it will take you to the page to write in your nomination to tell us why she deserves to be queen.
T-shirts. Then I'll turn it over to the tape deck. I don't have any tapes, but both sides do play when I push the button. Then down below we have the CD player, and again, I don't have any CDs out here, but it opens up okay and closes. This thing is in really nice shape, so I wouldn't have any hesitations that it doesn't work. We have a 3-band equalizer and the balance button left and right. The speakers are detached and have 3-foot cords on them, so you can put them wherever you'd like. Anyway, that's a quick video. This sells in our February 14th online auction. It's in the Donald Matson Estate out of Ellettsville. Thank you very much.